Who founded Ardbeg Distillery? A. McDougall and Company. B. Donald and Alexander Johnston. C. John Johnston. Or D. David Simpson. The Ardbeg McDougall, aged in a bourbon and ex-sherry cask, bottled at 54.2% alcohol by volume, probably one of the best of the core range coming out of Ardbeg. And the answer is A. McDougall and Company. For more whiskey content, like and subscribe.